Hello and welcome to the Kinsey Art Review. Now, sometimes you get really excited about coming in an artist's work, and this is it. This guy's called Matt Rich. What a great artist. This guy is different, he's vibrant, he works in acrylics. He's very, well, some people would say it's pop art, but it's more than pop art. It's pop art at a different level. It's fun, it's anarchic. You just look at some of it. He paints with his counter shoulder. I mean, God, this guy is incredible. Hails out of Bristol in the UK. There's some fabulous paintings of famous people, and obviously not so famous people. Breaking Bad was one of the shows he loved to watch, and he's painted that. And it's the comments he puts on them. You know, this one of Jack Nicholson all working on Playmates, Jack a dull boy, great, just get a feel. He did one of the Joker as well. You've got to see that if you're ever down in Bristol, look him up. And this one is just Amy Winehouse, absolutely awesome and incredible work. He just does fantastic pieces of work. Now, I've got a Jack Russell dog, and I really appreciate this one because this is a Jack Russell. It's a great painting, and just captures the image and the feel of dogs. So he covers all different spectrums, but his real passion, I guess, is taking these TV shows and producing a piece of artwork. I've seen him on T-shirts, they look awesome, but he doesn't just restrict himself to that. He's such a talented artist, you know, does portraits of people as well, but very much in his style. You can spot a Matt Rich painting a mile off. They are unique, and this guy deserves an awful lot of recognition. And he just, it's the way he turns things around, the way he comes up with ideas, the concepts, the copy that's inputs on his paintings. It is different. It's worth a look. You can check him out at Matt Rich Arts on Twitter. Say he's down in Bristol. He's got a website, which is matchricharts.com. You need to check him out. He's a great artist and really quite quirky. So have a bit of fun. Check out his website, and thanks for listening to the Kinsey Art Review.